kimsin sen? Ne işin var burada?
Dilan ne yapıyorsun?
Ver onu bana.
Şair hala dışarıda.
Dilan çok tedirgin.
Yaklaşma.
O da bebeğini korumaya çalışıyor işte, ne yapsın?
Bıçakla yatmak ne demek Dilan Allah aşkına?
Ötüyor mu canım?
Seni böyle gördükçe açıyor.
Hello my dear followers. Welcome to our channel. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos. When Dilan sees the plumber, she walks towards him with the knife she grabbed. Then he gets angry at the man asking, "Who are you, and what are you doing here?" Baron hears his voice and comes to him. Dilan takes the knife from his hand and asks, "What are you doing? Give it to me." While Baron is trying to calm her down, Dilan explains her fear that Ser is still outside. Baron also talks to Firet and Kadret Bey about Dylan's situation. Dilan explains that he is very anxious. While Dilan is sleeping and Baron is caressing his hair and loving it, Dilan suddenly wakes up, pulls the knife he hid under his pillow and shouts at Baron not to come closer. When Baron had to reflexively hold the knife to prevent it from stabbing himself, his hand was cut off. While Dilan secretly takes the knife from the kitchen, Ghoul agrees with Dilan and says that she is trying to protect her baby, so what should she do? Baron, on the other hand, gets angry when Dilan puts a knife in the bed and reacts by asking, "For God's sake, Dilan, what does it mean to sleep with a knife?" Then, while dressing Dilan Baron's cut hand, he asks if it hurts. Baron is upset about Dylan's situation and replies that it hurts when he sees you like this. Dilan can't hold back her tears. "I can't help it." Baron says, "I have a feeling that our baby will be harmed." Baron immediately stops Dylan's conversation and gets angry because no one can harm our baby. Dilan holds Baron's face and says, "You are a wonderful husband." Baron hugs her and kisses her on the forehead, saying, "You are a wonderful wife and mother too." Sevahir enters the mansion, disguised as a plumber, and watches Dilan and Baron from a distance, pretending to be bringing supplies. In the last scene, while Dilan is in her room, she notices that her door is being forced and looks there with excitement. You can share your valuable opinions in the comments section. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for more videos. See you in the next video. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.